Grande drunken brawl over there. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to Alewife.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Alewife. Give them another round of applause right now. Again, they will be appearing next Saturday. They'll be appearing next Saturday right here in the neighborhood. They'll be over in North Riverside at Chef Shangri-La for the monthly gathering of the tribe over there. It's a huge drunken fiasco, and it's the most fun you can have just about anywhere on a Saturday night. In just a few minutes right here on this very stage, we got the real gone coming up. We've got so much talent on this stage tonight, it is almost frightening. I almost feel like I'm part of the show in L.A. Tuesday night. Yes, sir. The third raffle item just showed up. It's Dave Chris. He is the third raffle item. So if you would like to own an artist, this is your opportunity. Now take a look at the raffle prices that are back there. Tickets are $5 a piece, or you can get five tickets for $20. And we will be raffling off the prizes just before the final set of the night from the final band. So you must be present to win. So don't run off and think, they'll send it to me, because it's just not going to work that way. We're going to do a quick set change here. Again, thank you to everyone for being here. Danny Amos, I know, absolutely appreciates this. I believe he was talking or emailing with Dave Vasta earlier in the week, and he really, really appreciates from each and every one of you. I know we've all seen Los Straitjackets on this stage a million times, and it's just an honor and privilege to be a part of this event tonight. So hang tough. Tip your bartenders and waitresses just as generously as you can. We'll be right back.